Morning. Welcome to a very wet day at the Mulgrave. Pouring down with rain it is. But we're out here again on the quest for more dacks. Right, let's get to it. Let's get down onto the beach.
What a beautiful day it is.
I got something here that looks slightly out of place. What's this? Oh, nice. That's actually, I think that's part of a Dactylioceras. See the inside of the chambers there. You know what I think I'm going to do with this? Is try using the sandpaper method to actually polish this up. I've just spotted something that looks real good in a nodule just on the ground beside me. Let's take a look. There, right there. Big chunky nodule. Kind of scared to hit that. Just get some of this clay stuff off so we can actually see what's going on. Wash this thing off. I think we've got it. By gosh, I think we've got it. Thank you. take the whole thing, or I can try and chisel it off.
Sure, I should have recorded it, because it would have been epic.
I wish I'd have caught it live, but it's just how it goes. But yeah, getting confident using the old chiseling skills. So if anyone wants a rock with an imprint on, I'm leaving it there. Just made up with that. Look at it. Look at that. That's it for now. Heading back. Really happy with today's hunt. Good bit of roller, done a good bit of chiseling. Now this is gonna be sketchy as hell. It's slippery, I'd use a rope coming down. I have no idea what it's gonna be like coming up. But yeah, thanks for watching. Catch you on the next one.